birthday, dude.
Holy crap. So we get the gold and we keep this little fucker? Did you hear that?
Looks like your lucky charms just ran out.
Who's magically delicious now, bitch?
Well, did you say something? I couldn't hear you over my giant pot of leprechaun gold.
Come in the morning, mate.
He shot me in the eye!
He shot me in my nipples!
I'm goddamn blind!
Hey, I think steel!
That's right, brother! Look him up good!
This is what happens when you take a leprechaun gold!
Stab him with the leprechaun knife! Cut up his balls! No, leprechaun!
Walk to the rainbow!
Yeah!
What?
Cut off his balls!
Help! Pete! Help!
I'm gonna mangle your balls!
Shoot
him! I'm gonna jackhammer your balls!
Shoot the fucking leprechaun!
I'm gonna bitch!
You moron, not that leprechaun, and this leprechaun!
Just then, Paddy, that you like it up the ass!
What now?
Not much to these guys.
Yeah, I thought they'd be bigger. Hey, Pete, I just wanted to say thank you.
Yeah, it is a lot of gold.
Nah, it's more than gold, man. And catching that leprechaun must have been hard work. Something that only a true friend would do for me.
Yeah, well, I should have never slept with your girlfriend.
Whatever. We could buy new girlfriends.
Dude, I totally forgot the second part of your gift.
Really?
Who is she? She's a fairy. Storybook fairy.
What the hell am I supposed to do with a fairy?
I suck cock for gold coins.